Welcome back to Resident Evil 2. Apparently that door... come on! ...is locked. So that was a bust.
Nothing important.
User registration. Temporary user registration for the culture experiment room. Username Nemesis. Password none. Valid for 24 hours.
Laboratory security manual. Security measures in case of an emergency. In the instance of an uncontainable biohazard outbreak, all security measures will be directed toward the underground transport facility. In the instance that any abnormalities are detected among cargo and transit, all materials will automatically be transported from the loading zone to the designated high-speed train, at which point all the materials will be isolated and disposed of immediately. In the instance of a Class 1 emergency, there are other classes of emergency.
The entire train will be purged and disposed of without delay. In the instance that the lab itself becomes contaminated, the northernmost route currently used to transport materials to and from the facility will be designated as the emergency escape route. This route will secure passage for the relay point outside the city limits. Disclosure about any information regarding the research conducted here or the existence of this facility is strictly prohibited. Since it is top priority to keep all research classified, escape access must be denied under certain extenuating circumstances.
I'm gonna need to come back for that. Ooh. Whoops. Nope.
Okay. The mist effect makes the door look kind of weird. It makes it look like the floor is about Leon's waist height. Okay, seriously, the hell's going on here? I have no control. I just disconnected and reconnected the controller. There's nothing working here. Disconnect the rumble pack. Nothing. Switch. The hell went on there?